Hey guys, today I'm going to be building 41145, Ariel and the Magical Spell. This is from Disney's Little Mermaid, as you can tell. This is the back of the box, this is the front of the box, this is a cat. There are two poly bags. Start with bag number one. And one blue base plate. An instruction sheet, an instruction book, and a sticker sheet. And there goes the cat, stealing one of the empty plastic bags. Okay. And sneezing. So first we assemble Ariel. So we have this nice mermaid piece. So she does not have legs yet. There we go. So Ariel's hair is somewhat, it looks like a soft plastic, but it, or a rubber, but it's relatively hard plastic. So she can stick an accessory on the side of her hair or the top. It's a nice mermaid figure, I think. And we also get Flounder in this set. So it's a nice, unique printed piece that it doesn't want to zoom in on. Here comes the cat again, trying a new spot today. Oh, she also has legs. So he's trying to steal more plastic. Just so you guys can have an idea of the fun that I live with. I enjoy him, he's quite a character. He loves to jump in the fridge, talk to the birds. Okay, so we're adding her. We start off right off the bat with her magical changing. And we come to one of our first stickers. This is her twirling around during the magic spell. So let's just kind of put this in the center, maybe slightly towards the top. Here we go. With these kind of stickers, you just want to push away from the middle. And we'll push out any remaining air bubbles with our fingernails. Okay, that looks pretty good. It's a very simple device here. and some pieces on top. We add a nice crystal. I like these crystals a lot, especially when they first came out with Aquanauts. So we'll put a lone pair of legs here. Very sad if you run across this in the wild, deep under the ocean. But please do not steal the legs. They belong to a mermaid who's trying to turn into a girl. Fortunately, since I'm building on the floor, there are more cat hairs that I need to be worried about. But I can also spread out the pieces a little more. We're adding lots of snots here, studs not on top, so smooth pieces on the top. I like these clear pieces. Always had a weak point for these clear pieces. They could be used as part of an ice palace or waterfall. Now we add a goblet and a cookie on a clear pink piece. Okay, now we add another sticker here on this gray piece. We add her collectible things. So we have a ship in a bottle, a candlestick with silverware on the inside, next to a seashell, and a plate with a music box in front with some pearls. So I would probably guess that right now her collection is not complete with only these. And she only has a knife and a spoon for the collection to be complete, as she asks in the song. I would assume she would also need a fork. But let's not fret over details. Now we come to another sticker. This is not a smooth surface, which means the sticker will probably not last as long. And yet here we have a vanity set made from seashells with a mirror and a fork. So I suppose now I must take back and say her collection is complete. Okay, we'll just rub that down. Nails. Now we put on this shell piece. Oops, I needed the base. flour in here. Maybe that's perfume or something. Add that there. Now we flip it around. Use two of these. Put the hairbrush in the seashell as well. I thought that was going to be a seat for her, but. So this cave is a little more in-depth and developed than I had really originally thought. It's got some asymmetrical building to it as well. Like here we're going to make the door for it. Oddly enough, the door is printed. So it will only open, oh sorry, it is a window, not a door. Put that in here, check the sliding of it, put the hairbrush back, and we'll top this off with a bunch of snot pieces. Okay, and we're on to bag two. So we come to a nice trident that we'll put here. This is, I guess, King Titan's trident. Now we'll add some underwater foliage. With, I guess, blue here. I forgot to build Ursula. Let's put her together. She's also a good villain, especially for this set. She's a lot skinnier than she is in the movie. I'm not quite sure why it's not focusing so well. Okay, so it's a unique bottom piece. Oh, and we even get a nice ship steering wheel. That's quite nice. I don't remember. Oh yes, she did have a ship steering wheel. Okay, now we come to our second to last sticker. This one I will be trying to apply closer to the bottom of this piece. To apply it near the bottom, which is good because it's a rather tall sticker. Try to apply it as parallel as possible to the bottom. So this is the prince in stone. Back. And then we fill this treasure chest, put it together, and we will fill it with a, no, not a cat. How about a pink diamond? I believe that's a pink diamond. Hey. Anything that moves, right? Two gold pieces. These gold pieces do not have printing, but these silver pieces. The silver pieces do have printing. They have a 5. Not that my cat cares. And we also put a little star on top. Now we come to more foliage. We'll put that on top of Eric. Oh, looks like I forgot some of these green pieces. Is this supposed to be seagrass? Yeah, what about your bag? What about your bag? Get your bag. We'll stick that on top of here. Looks pretty nice. I don't remember if the statue was above or on the same level. What am I forgetting? I'm forgetting this small gray piece here. Put this foliage here in the way where you can't see it. Ay-yo-yo-yo. I thought this cat didn't attack Legos. I was mistaken. Alright, and now it looks like we're making Ursula's lair. So we have both a spot for Ariel and for Ursula. I'm guessing and hoping. I think that's rather nice. Okay, even villains deserve homes. We'll use another star as he tries to bite the scent. Dropped it. No teeth marks. Good. Okay, so now we take a purple flower in here, in the middle, which is sometimes hard to place. I also wonder how we should orientate it. Okay, and we'll put a yellow diamond in there. A nice clear cap. It's just like a little kid, entertained by anything. Especially whatever the parents are doing. Quite an array of colorful foliage in this set. Okay, I see the last sticker. Let's go ahead and put that on. This is covering up a clear piece, which I generally consider quite sacred. Wouldn't normally want to cover them up, but, you know, for you guys. So this part goes on the bottom. Try to line it up parallel there. And see Lick's finger. We'll push that down with the fingernail. Sorry, I'm building out of order here. Let's first get these spikes. Is he going for the fish? This here, and she gets lipstick, which is appropriate to the movie. Okay, and then we add this, what is this, a computer piece? Oh, this is the magic spell itself. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's a unique printed piece, as far as I know. It's a despite the movie maybe aiming more at girls, I thought it was okay, and I liked the songs from the movie. Actually, especially this song, Ursula's song, was pretty good. Okay, although I do not remember all these gems in her hideout. Did the cat take one? There it is. Oh, there's the cat as well. So we put this here, facing this way. Okay, which will those parts near the gem will keep it from rotating. But what is, oh, sorry, this was her necklace. It's on an interesting two necklaces for one. So we'll just yank her head off here. There's Ursula and her necklace and a piece of cat hair. Like, I also forgot this one here. Yeah, I think I forgot a few things. Where does this one go? We still get quite a few extra pieces, even after I fix this one. Do we just get an extra two there and one on top? Let's just double check the inside here. There's no leaf on the inside either. So it looks like they gave us an extra leaf. Finally, let's check here. Three of them, and I have four. Okay, so it looks like we have an extra piece. Aside from the other extra pieces we have, again, all small pieces, but within here we have an extra lipstick, an extra necklace, an extra trident. These are very good for also pretending to be extra feather pens. We have an extra cookie as well. It's actually the piece I just dropped. And an extra five gold piece. A five silver piece. So, good extra pieces in this set as well. Anyway, this is the set. You have Ariel's transformation chamber. You have Ariel's Cave of Treasures with her collection of things, Prince Eric, treasure chest, the wheel that she leans on. You have Ursula's cave with her jewel and her magic spell book. So I think overall it's actually a pretty complete set for the size. Okay, I hope you guys liked the video, and I'll be making more. Thanks. Bye.